If you're not happy with him, find a different doctor. And quit complaining about it. Because all she did this morning was complain. I was like, the only thing I can tell you is find a different